Ringo Starr and the All-Star Band.
One of the only surviving Beatles. I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in and stops my mind from wandering.
KG and Kev on the road, Greek Theater. Who are some of the friends we're going to see tonight?
You know,
Steve Lukather from Toto.
That's our hookup.
That's our buddy.
Steve.
Special.
By the way, did you see?
Did we get parking? It's not a big deal, you guys. We're going to the Redwood Room, which is like the VIP room for the Greek. It's like a side thing. Did we not get the Redwood Pass?
Yeah, we gotta go. Dude, we're going like an hour and a half early.
For the Rainbow Connection hangout.
After the 20th of October, do not send fan mail to any address. If that has a date on the envelope, it's going to be tossed.
They love you. Too much to do. What does he have to do?
Thank you.
This is a serious message, peace and love. I'm warning you, after the 20th of October, I will not sign any fan mail. Any objects, they will be tossed.
Okay. That's where the list is.
Kyle Gass, Tenacious D.
Tenacious D, Kyle Gass list.
We're on the band list. Kyle Gass.
Tenacious D.
Steve Lukather's list.
Hey, Kyle, it says pay 20.
All right, 20.
Tough crowd. Pay 20.
We made it. Lot G, VIP.
Much better than you expected.
Ringo Starr, obviously. We've got Steve Lukather, guitarist from Toto. Maybe you're familiar with the song Roseanne. Maybe you're familiar with the song Out of Africa.
Out of Africa? The Robert Redford, Meryl Streep?
What's the name of that song?
This is Africa.
Africa.
Hold the line. Love isn't always on time.
Love isn't always.
Colin Hay from Little Band.
Do you come from a land down under? Greg Raleigh. He's just a straight up legend. Original member of the band Journey. I think he started Journey.
Is that right?
And original member of Santana.
Wow. Played with him at Woodstock
at
when
Woodstock.
Santana took a little tab of acid given to him by Jerry Garcia at noon because he thought he was playing at 2 a.m. And then there was a traffic jam, so he had to go on early, sweating from acid. Question I have is, why does Ringo do this?
It's peace and love to spread his message of peace and love. He loves hanging with homies.
Right.
And now it's a tradition. It's like, this is the 30-year anniversary show,
yeah.
Which I think they're filming.
Oh.
Is Ringo going to know who I am?
That's the question. David Crosby knew who you were. Let's practice.
Okay.
To see if you're a little too...
Too tight?
Yeah. Ringo! Ringo! He's getting...
No, you know, if he's too busy.
No, Ringo!
No, he's
what
talking...
What is it?
He's talking...
Steve, who's this?
Kyle, my Kyle Gass.
Kyle Gass.
I don't know if you...
Wonderful, of course I'm familiar.
You've heard of us?
Jack Black? Yes, of course I've heard of Jack Black. I'm a big fan of his, very funny.
Yeah.
My children love the movie about the rocking in the school.
School of Rock.
Oh, you want to come up on stage tonight?
Oh, no. Why are we friends already? That's fantastic.
Of course, Kyle,
And
course.
What would we do? What song would we do?
What would you like to do? How about Tribute?
Tribute would be great.
It's not the greatest song in the world, is it?
Oh, my God. You really do know
it's just a tribute. Kyle, I've got to go back over to the crew meal. I'm a man of the people, Kyle.
Well, it's an honor.
It's an absolute honor to meet you. That was pretty good. You're very relaxed.
Yeah. In the car.
We did it.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah,
Wilter, what's the date?
29th of October.
Awesome.
On the 29th of October.
Yeah.
Thank you. Savannah's escorting us. She's escorting us.
Look who I ran into.
Hi.
Just me.
Yeah.
It's all you're excited to see.
I'm gonna try to learn from my friend. Do you need it? just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. She said, I come from a land down under. A bit of flow and mansion. Can't you hear the thunder?